All right. Groot. I like that feature.
Kick some Kang.
Cool.
Everything okay up there?
Ouch.
Honestly, it's best not to think about it.
Hey, I heard that. Keep your opinions about my plane to yourself, Quill.
Let's just get out of this pigsty and make it to the airlock.
Pigsty? I do not see any pigs.
Oh my god.
I don't think I want to do that again.
Oh, sweet. I didn't know you could do this. Wreck the place up there.
Take a break from crashing my ship and open this hatch for us, please.
What? It's not already open? Must be jammed or something.
Great. We'll need to use the emergency manual override I told you guys about. Really? Oh.
I still can't believe that's your emergency manual override.
Hey, I admit it's a little on the complicated side, but at least it works, right? There's our exit. Just gotta use a gravity mine to get this stuff out of the way.
Why is there a reinforced plate over the controls?
Well, you know how Groot likes pressing buttons. I kinda don't want him anywhere near that one.
An actual, sensible precaution.
Yeah, don't sound too surprised.
What the heck?
We survive this? I vote we have trial runs for future emergencies.
All right, guys, we're almost in position. Get ready.
Okay, let's jump. As soon as we're low enough.
Was he wearing a rocket pack?
You're kidding, right? He doesn't even wear a shirt. Okay, new plan.
That's hilarious.
Drax, you must learn to look before you leap.
I did look, then I leaped.
Yeah. Wild guess here. This Kang the Conqueror is big on time travel?
Pretty cool.
I said the Guardians of the Galaxy. Yes, I know. There are a bunch of... Oh. Hello, Guardians. Thank you for your assistance. A rescue boat should be arriving to pick up the last of the civilians now. Please do everything you can to help clear the area, but keep an eye out for Kang's forces.
An eye out? How does she expect us to see if we...
Figure a speech, Drax. All right, Guardians. Looks like we got work to do. It's not looking good. There's chaos everywhere.
Those civilians aren't going anywhere unless we put those fires out. Perhaps there's something on the upper level we can use.
I don't get it. Who is this Kang guy? And what does he want anyway?
Oh, man. More trouble incoming.
Stand aside. My mighty strength shall destroy this moderately damaged wall.
I can go down. Check this out.
Oh, come on, man. Seriously?
That stuff's not going to be easy to destroy without something explosive. Hold tight for now, people.
Hey, give me a hand, will ya?
Every warrior must overcome setbacks.
If we can find a booster station for my gravity mines, it might just clear the rubble blocking the door. Better take a look around.
See it.
Huh.
destroy all the things. Bye.
As the Terrans would say, now we are in my house made out of wheels.
All right, team, that did it. Now we've got our very own fire extinguishing drone. Probably jinx that. Sorry, guys.
The people are running to safety. Good work.
Watch out! Incoming!
Whoa!
You'll pay for that, you cowards!
Now I know how a hamster feels! Okay, that was weird. But look, there's the gravity mine booster we need.
I shall assist with the opening of the door.
How do I get myself in these crazy situations?
Thank you.
Wreck this place up. What's this guy doing?
Folks,
cool.
You've just been saved by the legendary. Hey, where's everyone going? Nobody wants a Star-Lord autograph?
Well.
Hey, you guys doing okay? We're coming into land now. Oh, you're not gonna believe what happened. We ran into one of Kang's buddies and found a little future technology. Wait till you see.
That was great.
Rocket, do you have anything that can destroy this reinforced metal?
Of course. Unlike some of you guys, I'm always prepared for situations like this.
Cool, you can be Groot. What's Groot do? Wicked.
Nice work. Now we just need to help them reach the boat.
Thank you.
How did Groot just do that?
That's what I was trying to tell you before. That little time gizmo we found lets him grow and shrink anytime he wants. Or get older and younger, if you want to get technical about it. Doesn't seem to work on anything else, though.
I am Groot.
That's the last of them. Good job, team.
We have done well this day.
Yeah, once I showed up.
Quill, come in. We're under attack and our shields are almost gone. We need you to hold off the attacking ship while we repair them.
Guess we're doing a little overtime, huh?
Hey, is that thing attacking my ship? Not cool.
Let's move before it does any more damage.
The Milano could explode at any minute. It's too dangerous to get inside.
Rocket, is it possible to access the defense systems remotely?
Maybe. It's worth a shot in any case.
Okay.
Okay, that did it. Now we just need to get up there and fire the thing.
Just need to keep firing.
It is unsurpassable, my Kang.
Oh, I like that. Say it again.
What the heck?
Such devastation. Your might is unsurpassable, my Kang.
Just as pleasing a second time.
The new arrivals fight with spirit.
Insignificant ants. They pose no threat.
But still, let us pit them against a more formidable challenge.
Is that not overkill?
Too much? I found him at the end of time, fading and broken. So, he shouldn't destroy them too quickly.
Keep asking me that. No, not this time.
Wait, what the heck just happened?
Best guess? More of that Kang time travel technology.
Booster.
Too bad we don't have anything to build one with.
What about using pieces from the ship over there?
We need to break it apart first. Maybe our new pal can help us out.
Heck.
It's working. So much for the gravity booster. At least we've got something to attack it with now.
I
That did it. Hey, I think I see a weak spot on his shoulder.
Leave it to me. Nothing shall stand in my way.
All right. I'll see you guys next time. Take care. Bye.